There it is. One. Buckle up. You can see how he's trying to swing really easily and have that explode off his bat towards the second deck.
I just love the fact that he understands that to win this thing, it's not about center field. It's about full power, getting it out in front, being well balanced, and attacking.
Not a huge start for Julio. Not a huge start for him. Bought up to that first one. That one is towards left center field. And it'll carry over, and the crowd now gets behind him.
That's another one. Still no home runs over 440. Needs a lot more, and needs to put pressure on Vladdy Jr. before the 130 mark. That's usually where most of them have taken their timeout. If he can get on a roll right now, he's back. 31 degrees will not do it in this ballpark.
That was one. That may be a 440
because it's more on the pull side. Watch the miles per hour. He needs at least 108 to be able to get to 440. 96 will not do it.
A lot more line drives and a lot more high fly pop-ups. Different round here for Julio.
I'm telling you, against Vladimir Guerrero Jr., you need to get to the 440 mark.
He's got about 45 seconds, Eduardo, and he needs two rockets. He needs to get that number. Getting underneath him, and maybe tired.
Yeah, a little fatigue setting in. That one right there will go over. But the 440 is essential here. And the fans know it, too.
They almost want to, like, take a couple just so you can get that.
Late from Houston, waking up early and taking care of the people in the city, and he has put on a show. My concern is that bottom hand of his. It needs to get through the zone quickly. It's a little bit different right now than in that first at bat, first time through. Watch how the top hand's taken over a bit.
The miss, if there's a miss, has been very consistent. There's a long shot there.
Oh, getting a roll now. Is it a little too late? This one shouldn't count.